Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So by the way, I would like to say thank you so much for watching, guys, and for not skipping ads. So it's your way of supporting my channel. And in this video, we will be preparing for lunch, so please bear with me. So for our lunch, guys, it will be we'll just pan fry bacon and maybe make an over easy or egg over easy, as well as pan fry the onions and tomatoes. Okay, let's start. So we'll just slice the onions, guys. I decided to have two onions this time. Actually, it's very tasty. So we'll cut it like this way. Then, like this, guys. So please continue watching, guys. Then later on, I will also cut or slice the tomatoes. So we're done with the first onion, and let's add the second. So guys, we're done cutting or slicing the onions, two onions, big onions. Now this time, we'll have tomatoes. So I think we will make two, slice the two. I will just wash this
quickly.
This first, so it will be easier for us when we start cooking. We can just cook continuously. Okay, thank you. So this would be it. So I will start cooking now, guys. So our pan is ready, guys. Here, we're done with that. We are going to turn on the electric stove and choose which one. Maybe this one. We'll check if that's the one with light. No, it's different, so we'll change it. So we'll just choose this one. Okay, because this has bigger, this is bigger one. Okay, and then remove the excess pan, and we're going to put a little bit of oil. So we will have the egg over easy first before the bacon. Then right after will be the onions and tomatoes. Thank you. about that, guys. One is broken. That's all right. We'll stay with this level of heat. So, for example, the two of the easy guys, that one is broken, this one is okay, the other one. And I get two big ones, three big ones now. Let's just make the door is broken now. So, we get five big ones already. We'll wait until it's 24. Now guys, our coffee, we're frying our onion. This process is very quick, like you know, you just have to wait until it's golden brown. It's now so tasty. And we are going to sprinkle a bit of salt. Guys, we are frying our tomatoes. Just a bit, not too much. Maybe just 2 minutes of pan frying. Finally done, guys. We already turned off our excess fan and it's time for us to turn this off. Okay guys, so our lunch is ready. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and please continue watching my uploaded videos and don't hesitate to write comments and you can ask or make suggestions as to what kind of videos I'm going to upload. Thank you so much again. Bye.